I saw my folks get whacked when I was a kid, too. Don't see me getting all self-righteous about it.